Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a senior analytics training consultant with Analysis Prime University. Setting drill levels in a chart gives you control over which level of data is displayed. You can expand dimension hierarchies in a chart to view less information or finer granularity of the data. In this tutorial, you will learn how to change the drill level using the Builder panel, also how to change the drill level from within a chart. You'll learn how to set the drill level in a chart with hierarchical data, as well as how to change the drill level in a time series chart. When you are in the story, select your chart, and then there are two ways to expand the drill level. The first way, using the Designer panel, select Designer, ensure that you have the Builder panel selected. And then when you move down into the company code, you can select Drill Level, and then you can choose the level. So we have the Level 1 or Level 2. It's currently on Level 1. If I select Level 2, you can see that it changes instantly. The other way to do this is from directly within the widget or the chart. And you would select Set Drill, and same thing. Here it is using a bar graph. So from this bar graph, you can go over to the drill, and you can see here that you have more than one options. So you can go to Level 2. Level 2 shows you the information year over year. If I choose level three now does it by quarter, by year. And level four shows it by month, by quarter, by year. So again, it gives you the option to control which level of data is displayed. I also want to show it using a time series chart. So within a time series chart, you can also have levels that you've created or that have been created for you. Same thing, you'll set the drill. It's currently set at year. If you would like it to show quarter, you can change it to quarter. Or this one has another level by month. And then you can see the information by year, by quarter, by month. In this tutorial, we covered how to change the drill level using the Builder panel, how to change the drill level from within a widget, how to set the drill level in a chart with hierarchical data, and finally, how to change the drill level in a time series chart. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.